All right, time for some more Scion gameplay. Why? Because I love Scion. Today, or this time, not today. I'm gonna do a Cull phase rush esque start and see what we can accomplish here. It's against the Trin. I'm pretty confident. Extremely confident, actually. Got his flash. Oof. Sorry, kid. You got. Nice. Go back here. Get that. Go back up here. Kind of cruising on this trend. That was so close. If I would have hit that, I think it would have went in. No, he doesn't get six there. Nice. Oh, I die here, but I think he does too. Beauty. Get a health pot just cuz. All right. We're just kind of dumping on these guys. It's going to be great. You're going to have a fun time. And we're going to see what happens. Crushing it. Big time. This guy has no ability to CS against me. I think he's just giving up, honestly. He's pretty tilted. I mean, this is just me being better than them, I guess, is the best way to put it. They can't lane against me anymore. Like, I just keep doing this. Yeah, like, doesn't matter. Game's pretty much over. CS is a little low right now. It's pretty good. What to get now? I'm definitely that. And that, and that. I'm pretty tanky now. Like, 2600 health is pretty good. It's a bruiser. There's some argument for getting, like, Sundering Sky, or whatever it's called. Nice. Pal, it doesn't matter. I just permasplit. Game's over. Why didn't you take that, man? Oh my god, that's so much extra damage. Just kind of split pushing. Choo choo. Thank you. It's crazy how far ahead I am. Guys are done.
An enemy has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret. An enemy has been slain.
A little attack speed. That's a win from the Scion top. Easy money, people.